we came into one of these concentration camps. It was quite depressing to see them, and they were such in bad condition. It was quite warm, and they were sleeping outside. And every morning, the living would get up and move, and then we'd take the dead out that died during the night. And this went on for some days in there till we finally got the ones that were well enough. They got them into hospitals and got them into care, so that they were repatriated. I was unfortunate enough that came into one area that hadn't been cleared, and these the inmates in there were they were in such bad condition that they couldn't even get out of the bunks. They were in kind of deteriorated bunks. I couldn't do anything with them myself, so I had to report back to headquarters, and then they were able to get people in and to clean them out. But it was a very traumatic experience of seeing these people and seeing what went on.
The War, Nebraska Stories, inspired by our greatest generation.